was too well. Aren't most of Ben's foes trapped in the Null Void?
That's what I'm worried about. Making Null Void portals is plumber technology, and nothing has ever escaped.
Look! More drones!
And they're attacking a group of Forever Knights.
Forever Knights? Maybe Enoch is behind all this.
Talk about getting caught between a rock and a hard place. Whose butt am I supposed to kick?
I mean, all of them?
Sounds like a plan.
Don't worry, I'll make this quick.
Enoch's knights follow his will completely. There's no reasoning with their broken minds.
Use accelerate and you can run circles around these guys.
Technologies that Enoch's scientists extracted from alien artifacts. Can protect against the speed of accelerate. Enoch's lieutenants are armed with energy sabers.
Yeah.
This variant has an equipped grenade launcher. You'll have to get out of the way before the bombs explode.
Like moths to the flame.
Champions are part of Enoch's elite guard. He must have placed a very high priority on this mission.
Open a flame! Zero. One. Was. Done.
Tell me, what's going on here? Whose drones are those?
We were making haste toward the area known as 51. Lord Enoch leads our campaign there to smite the off-world infestation.
Enoch is taking over Area 51?
He seeks only to emancipate it. Lord Enoch will use the technology therein to power a weapon of worldwide deliverance. To stop the Forever Nights is to deprive the Earth of its last... best hope.
Enoch doesn't offer hope to anyone but himself.
We should find him before he makes a bad situation even worse.